Jury's still out, swine flies, and wrestling with justice. In that order. Oh, I'll hate to see that jury filing in, won't you, Colonel? I'm actually going to miss Hillsboro. Especially this courthouse, a melange of Moorish and Methodist. Must have been designed by a congressman.
What's going to happen, Mr. Drummond?
What do you think's going to happen, bro?
Do you think they'll send you to prison?
They could.
They don't ever let you see anybody from the outside, do they? I mean, you can't just talk to a visitor through a window. Have you seen the movies?
It's not as bad as all that, Bert. You know, when they started this fire here, they never realized that it was going to light up the whole sky. A lot of people's shoes are getting hot. But you can't be too sure.
He seems so sure. He seems to know what the bird's going to do.
Nobody knows. I've got a pretty good idea. When you've been a lawyer as long as I have, kind of get to the point where you can smell what a jury's thinking.
Yeah, what are they thinking right now?
You know, Bert, one of these days I'm going to get me an easy case. An open and shut case. I've got a friend up in Chicago. Big like, oh, Lord, how's the color money rolls in? You know what? He doesn't take a case unless it's a sure thing. It's like a jockey who won't enter a race unless he's riding the favorite.
You sure picked the long shot this time, Mr. Jordan.
You know, Bert, sometimes I think the law is like a horse race. I run like fury, and then I find myself back at the same place where I started. Might as well be on a merry-go-round. Or a rocking horse. Or a golden dancer.
What'd you say?
Golden Dancer was in the big side window at the general store in Wakeman, Ohio. Why, she was a dazzling sight. I used to stand in the street and think, if I had Golden Dancer, I'd have everything I'd want in this world. Now, I was 7 years old at the time, but I was still an excellent judge of rocking horses. Unfortunately, Golden Dancer cost a week's wages for my dad, so there was always a plate glass window between me and Golden Dancer. One morning, it wasn't Christmas, so it must have been my birthday. Yes, it was my birthday. One morning I woke up, and there was Golden Dancer at the foot of my bed. My mom had skimped on the groceries, and Dad had worked nights for a month. I bolted out of that bed and jumped on her and started to rock. And you know what happened? Split in half. The wood was rotten, and the whole thing was held together with spit and sealing wax. All shine and no substance. So, Bert, if you ever see something bright and shiny and perfect seeming, look beneath the paint. And if it's a lie, expose it for what it is.
All over, he's in such a hullabaloo. Always beginning to get nervous. located?
And broadcast.
We have a direct line that's from Deanne in Chicago. As soon as our jury comes in, go on to the verdict.
Radio. My God, this is going to break down some walls.
You're not supposed to say that on the radio.
Well, why the hell not?
You're not supposed to say that either.
Bert, this is going to be a limited source of news.
I admit, can you speak in either side of that machine?
Yes, sir, inside.
Please leave me know if I'm not giving full projection for your machine.
Bert is coming in.
Everybody rise. Hear ye, hear ye. The case will reconvene. State versus Bertram Gates.
Can you tell from your face?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Harry Y. Estherbrook speaking to you from the courthouse in Hillsboro. So the jury has just returned to the courtroom to render its verdict in the famous Hillsboro Monkey Trial case. The judge has taken the bench. In the next few minutes, we shall learn whether Bertram Gates is innocent or guilty.
Supreme Court of the state, would Your Honor grant 30 days? 2 days to prepare an appeal.
Great.
Thank you.
Call fixes bond and $500.
Oh, my God.
Girl, I mean, this is still wrong. And therefore, this court is adjourned.
Your Honor, I have a few remarks that I'd like to read into the record.
Your Honor, I object to that. Mr. Brady may make any remarks he likes in a Chautauqua tent or in a political campaign, but our business in Hillsboro is completed. The defense holds that the court shall be adjourned.
But I have a few remarks.
We are all anxious to hear them, sir. But Colonel Drummond's point of procedure is well taken. Now, I'm sure that everyone here will wish to remain after the court is adjourned and give your address. But I hereby declare this court is adjourned. See you next.
Somebody else is going to have to stand up, and you'll have given them the guts to do it.
something to you? Oh, they fixed ham.
You know what expensive school teacher had $500.
Spell it over here, put it up.
With the year subscription of the Baltimore Herald, we provide no cost for application. 1 year of free.
Basil.
Hello, sir.
I don't need any more shirts. I'm free for now.
These are my things, sir. I'm going away.
Where are you going?
I'm not sure, but I'm leaving my father.
Rage.
Sir, it's my fault that the jury found me guilty. Partly my fault. I helped. This is your book, sir. I read it. All of it. I don't understand it. I do understand it. Don't lie. I don't think that man came from apes and monkeys, but that's beside the point.
That's right. It's beside the point.
Mr. Drummond, I hope I haven't said anything to offend you. It's just that I have never thought very much. I was always afraid of what I might say, so it seemed to say I'm not paying attention at all. And now I know. God is like a child inside our body. It has to be born. Maybe what Darwin wrote is wrong. I don't know, but bad and good doesn't make any difference. Thought has to get out. My children. Some of them tell me it's a bean plant, some sickly. I think the sickly idea is down mostly. Don't you, Bert?
He was. believes in God. I resign my commission. I turn in my sword.
Yeah, but don't appeals cost a lot of money? I couldn't possibly pay for it.
I didn't come here to be paid for it. Well, I guess I better be getting on a train.
There's one out at 513. Or you and I can be on that train, too.
I'll get my stuff.
I'll help you.
Okay, we'll see you at the depot.
See you then.
Yeah, I'm good. Two different, maybe fire, brimstone,